San Bernardino. This is Mayor John Valdivia. This is part three or segment of San Bernardino Cares featuring a local restaurant and business in our community, George's Burgers. Fabulous food there on the corner of Highland and G Street. Is it Highland and G?
Highland and G.
Oh, great. There on the corner of Highland and G Street, George's Burgers, southwest corner, you'll find some fabulous food. We're gonna get into those details in just a few moments, but before we get into those details, I wanna encourage our viewing audience, please, it's important that we remember some of the elements of the governor's stay-at-home order to shelter in place, only coming out when essential services are needed, and wearing those face coverings and the face masks, that's by our San Bernardino County public health officer, and of course, in making sure that we implement those hygiene practices in our homes. Joining me in today's studio is George's Burgers Family Restaurants. And tell us a little bit about yourself, your name, and your restaurant. And tell us about George's Burgers.
Okay, so my name's Costa. I manage the one on Highland and G. I'm gonna tell you a little history about my father. He's George, he opened these restaurants. He came to the US in 85, Long Beach. He started off at this restaurant called Golden Star in Long Beach. He worked his way up for 5 years, learned the business, became manager. Then he opened his first location in Santa Fe Springs, 91. Then second one, Santa Monica, Lincoln and Marine. This one's still open today. Then he came over to the IE, Rialto, in 93. That one's still open on Riverside by the train tracks. Then he opened one in the beautiful city of San Bernardino,
awesome.
Highland and G,
good.
95.
And that's the one you're at.
That's the one I'm at.
715 now, yes. West Highland Avenue,
yes,
southwest
sir.
Corner of G and Highland.
Yes, sir. And then after that, he opened the one in Colton. That was in 2004. And then another one in San Bernardino up on 40th Street in Waterman. And that was in 2012.
Now tell me a little bit, Costa, about George's Burgers. Tell me some of the best top sellers there at your store.
Okay, so we serve breakfast all day. A go-to is definitely breakfast burrito. Bacon, sausage, ham, all three, whatever you want. Delicious. If you want something lighter, I'd go for like a chicken salad, asada salad, and then chicken sandwich is good. I love a little bit of avocado, maybe some bacon in there. And then, you know, we have our burgers, of course. Swiss burger combo, it's a great deal. And people seem to love it. I know I do.
Wonderful. Thank you very much, Costa, for sharing that. Now, let's move on to one of more serious impacts, local small businesses. Several weeks ago, I thought, well, what are we doing to impact our local restaurants and businesses? Now, as you remember, one of the essential services that is permitted and allowed is to provide restaurant service takeout. Now, I want to emphasize, this is a very good opportunity to show your support for local business by supporting George's Burgers. They have two locations in our city, one at 256 East 40th Street, the other one at 715 West Highland Avenue, as previously mentioned. The phone numbers are there on the screen. I want to encourage you to please call ahead. This is a special day for Friday, May 1st, 2020. It's a discount promo code that you'll need to call ahead or utilize the drive-thru. Now, tell us about your drive-thru and which stores have the drive-thru and tell us about that.
So every location has a drive-thru.
Okay.
You can call ahead so the food is ready when you get there. Being that there only is a drive-thru, sometimes the line gets long. So if you'd like, you can call ahead. Even pay over the phone so you don't have to get out of your car at all. Just call when you get there and we'll bring the food right to your car. So that way you don't have to wait in line in the drive-thru and everything's a little quicker that way.
Supporting small business is key. We want to keep the doors open at George's Burgers. Tell us a little bit about COVID-19 and the protection for your employees. Tell us about food safety and the quality of food. Has that been compromised? Walk us through that.
Okay, no, so food quality is the same. We like to serve top quality food always. We closed our doors a couple weeks before it was even ordered because we were hearing on the news, you know, and we're concerned for our workers and our customers, of course. And so we wanted everyone to be healthy because without our health, what do we have?
Sure.
And so what we do in the kitchen, we have everyone's wearing masks, of course, even though it's hot. It gets hot in there, but it's still good. Our ladies in the front, they're wearing gloves, and we make sure to separate all the tasks. So that way prep is just touching the prep. cooks are just touching the food, and then in front they're just touching the money and giving out the food.
Constant emphasis on making sure that our food is safe, the cash is handled properly. Obviously you're wiping down and disinfecting regularly. So I want to encourage you, please, community, let's get out there and support on Friday, May 1st. There are over 12 participating restaurants throughout the 65 square miles of our community. We've identified it. There's a flyer there that will show you what those participating restaurants are. Now, featured today is, of course, George's Burgers there on your screen at 256 East 40th Street and 715 West Highland Avenue in our city. The phone numbers are there. Please call ahead. This is for takeout service only. Phone orders are highly encouraged. Any final thoughts as we conclude today's segment?
I just want to say that I know that we're going through some strange times right now, and it's important that we all stick together and support each other as we go through this. And I'm sure we'll make it out the other way just fine.
Awesome. Thank you, San Bernardino, for supporting small business. San Bernardino cares. We can do it. Stay healthy, stay safe, San Bernardino, and let's support our small businesses.